Cinderella about to lose the glass off her foot, and when I find it, it's when I find you, and we can do the things we never got the time to.
Hey everyone, so today I'm doing another daily vlog, and what I have on my schedule is going to Nail Salon to get my toes done, because it's about that time. Going to Target to get some press-ons and other stuff that I may or may not need. And then going to do all my game, support my friends. So me and Kim, it's gonna be some vlogging with me and Kim in it. Then come home and get ready for school tomorrow. Today is Tuesday. I have no clue what time it is. So let's get to it. Well, right now I'm gonna get ready. As you can tell, I look really crusty. So get ready. Contacts, face, eyes, hair, lips maybe. I might do lip gloss, who knows. So that's what we're gonna do today.
Good day in my mind, seem to take a step up. Get some N now, lips so edge up. To some ice, but you'll be
so. I just got done with my skincare, just brush my teeth. So now I'm gonna clean up this look and do a little bit of makeup and then my hair and then get my outfit. So you know what I'm going to wear. Depends on how, what the weather's like outside. So that's what we're gonna do. So I changed up my makeup routine. So I got the same old lashes and stuff with the Maybelline High Sky. Forgot what number. And then the e.l.f. brow lift, of course. And then we're gonna do some lip action today with Lip Tricks, the company that makeup by Kiani. That's my tea, so we got that. This is Rosie Splendor. That's the color that I got. It's pretty. And then I got a lip liner, the brown one. So these combinations together, amazing. I'll show you in a second. So that's what we're gonna do. And me and my mom were supposed to do a little fun with the e.l.f. Hollow Glow Liquid Filter. We're supposed to test it out, have some fun with it. And the e.l.f. Hollow Glow Beauty Wine, the blush, supposed to have fun with that. But we haven't had time, so we're gonna have fun with that later. And then the Coco Chanel Vaseline for my neck and stuff, maybe blush, whatever. So that's what I'm gonna do. So I'm gonna do my makeup and then I'll catch y'all after that.
In my mind, can you get the heck out? I mean, grass now, got me bummed out. You're so, baby, baby, baby.
I'm gonna get my eyebrows done again. Cause I was supposed to go every month, and the last time I went was in July. It is now September something, so I really need to go get them done. But whatever, just go.
Empty mindset. I try to keep from losing the best of me. I worry that I wasted the best of me. All your baby, you don't care. Sometimes I be in no sense, it's just urgent. Some little change got me a war in my mind. Gotta let go of Wayne, think he was holding me. Choose the right, but it will pick up in front of me. All the while, I'll wait my arm, won't see you in a smile. Still wanna try, still believe in good days. Always inside, still missing. Disappear if you live. Feeling like Jericho, feeling like Joe, when he lost his shit. Gotta hold my own, my cross to bear alone. My ooh, way to deal, way to heal.
Styles, but I think today's vibe is the ponytail again, but it's whatever. It looks cute. It's like a Barbie look, so why not? So I think I'm gonna do my hair while I figure out what I'm gonna wear, so that's what I'm gonna do. So it looks pretty cute. I usually don't do this type of stuff, but why not? That makes why not? I mean, so it looks pretty cute. I do need to get another lip liner, like an actual real one. So I'm gonna see how much e.l.f., because I love e.l.f. I'm gonna see how much their lip liner is and see if it's within my budget at Target. And if it is, then we are going to get it. So I'm gonna do my hair now.
Look at her. Look at her, woman, man. Look at her. That ain't my. That ain't my. That ain't my girl. That's my. Catch me out on Ocean Drive with her. Catch me in the whip ride with her. Hey, sipping something, bumping big, hypnotized with her. Pray you get that job in Tampa. That's only 4 hours away. Take a car, take a plane, baby, whichever is faster.
Got my outfit. So we got the Adidas pink sweatshirt, and I'm wearing jeans from American Eagle and my Birks. So that's it for today. So now I'm gonna head to the salon and then Target and then back home. Maybe take a nap because I don't have to be at the game till like, I'm gonna go like 6:30. I show someone pick up Cam at like 6:20, something like that. And then I set up for the rest of my day. So yeah. So I just got to the nail spot. I don't know if you can see, but the Royal Nail Spa. So I'm gonna get my toes done. Then we're going to Target. Then we're going back home. So. Got my toes done. They look amazing. And now we are going to Target. And I think my budget is like 15 or so. So I'm gonna try to find some cheaper ones. This whole thing, cause you know, girls on a budget nowadays. So that's what we're gonna do. So. I have always taken a hold on me. Just got out of Target, got my stuff, and I got my croissant because I had a free one that I wanted to use, and I'm kind of hungry, so croissant, Target. Now I am heading home. So I made it home, put my nails on, they look pretty cute, and now I'm waiting for dinner because I'm still starving, so my mom's cooking right now. And then I'm getting ready for the game. I'm really tired. And I realized I have school tomorrow. So, yay. So, and now we're just watching Jane the Virgin on Netflix. And just like, chilling. So until I have to get ready to go. So, yeah.
Get it here.
Where is our super section?
A little bit.
It's a little super section.
Okay.
You came here for this?
Oh, shoot. So, we made it here. We stuck these in. So, oh, it's going to be loud. Let's say they're doing good right now.
Wait, why is somebody starting?
Yes.
Dang, and nobody's here.
Wait! Timer right now. How we rate the game?
Solid 10.
I'd say about a 5. It's kind of mid in here.
Why must you say a 5?
Because there's no one in here. I'm like, there's no one in here.
You gotta go.
There's no one in here. Okay. We almost lost, but we won. Oh god, but we won. We almost lost though. So.
I rate the game 2 out of 10, I'm gonna be honest with you.
It's a good little 3 right now.
You're at 3?
Yeah.
I'm at 2.
It's kind of boring right now. I mean, there's no excitement.
It's boring.
I didn't even get these from cowbells yet. I don't think I'm going to either.
You think we're gonna win?
If we lose, Miss Evans.
Bro, I'm never coming to a volleyball game.
The reason why I came today, because I knew we would win. That's the reason why I came. Number 10 in the clip. Number 5. She looked done already. Oh, I lost her. Oh, there she is. Okay.
She's angry.
Savannah. No, she chill. She probably angry on the inside. I know she done with volleyball. Right. Okay. So we lost the last set.
Not doing very good.
What's it doing like? I don't know. Right now, but we're actually up.
Everybody's coming.
Yeah, we're actually up. Oh.
my sunglasses. Hold on.
Oh, wow. Oh, Lord.
He's got a whole lot. We're awkward.
Why did they bit like this?
They're over there.
Okay. So we won the set.
We're doing. We could be doing better. A lot better.
The superstar really? Leah. Okay. Okay. I can't leave my keys. Yeah.
What's up, vlog? What's good, vlog?
Okay. We're gonna be a nice friend.
So we are 0-0 right now. We're on the fourth set. I think our team. Oh, I thought the ball was coming. I think our team's gonna win because I think we're really good. But the other team is low key kind of really good at the same time. You can't really win every game. So that's my pep talk for today.
See everybody leaving.
Bye guys.
It was nice. Have fun.
I ain't everybody left.
There's nobody here anymore. But then when they said them, I can get home, go home. So I hope they win. Pretty feet, pretty feet.
We took Evans to 4, should never have happened. And we got South Aiken this Thursday. If Marlene or anybody else at Aiken sees this, I love you.
Please don't beat us too bad.
I'm just kidding. But for real.
But for real.
And rate the game.
Besties. The glass off a foot, and when I find it, it's when I find you. And we can do the things we never got the time to. Better late than never, but never late is better.